I would like to think that what I've done over the past 50 years has produced so many hours of television, 100, 150 hours of television, in which you can say, well, if you want to know what the world, the natural world, looked like, at the end of the 20th century, there's a superficial but relatively coherent picture. The animals and the plants, the seas and the forests, and the mountains and the mountains of planet Earth at that time.